गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू साइंस क्लास। द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव सीन फाइबर्स। फाइबर इज अ थिन थ्रेड ऑफ नेचुरल और आर्टिफिशियल सब्सटेंस। इन नेचुरल फाइबर्स वी लर्न अबाउट कॉटन। इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू see one more examples of natural fibers, that is jute. Jute fiber is obtained from the stem of the jute plant. Jute plant has long, soft and shiny fibers. It is also referred to as the golden fiber due to its color and cost effectiveness. Jute fiber are separated from the process of retting jute by hand and then they are dried. These are converted into yarns in the same manner as in the case of cotton. Next, what are the uses of jute? It is used for making bags, carpets, curtains and ropes. Second, it is used for making clothes, for wrapping pails of raw cotton and to make socks for strawing grains. Third, it is used for making wall hanging for decorations. So children, jute fiber is obtained from the stem of the jute plant. It is also called as golden fiber. What are the uses of jute? It's used for making bags, carpets, curtains and ropes. It's used for making clothes, for wrapping pails of raw cotton and to make socks for storing grains. And also it is used for making wall hanging for decoration. Then next example for natural fiber is core. Core is a fiber. It's obtained from the outer covering of coconut. It's used to make floor mats, door mats, brushes and mattress. Now we understand children. Next we move on to synthetic fiber or man-made fibers. Synthetic fiber or man-made fiber means these fiber are made by human being with the help of the chemical process. Hence they are called synthetic fiber or man-made fiber. See children, some more examples of synthetic fibers: rayon, nylon, polyester and acrylic. These are the examples of synthetic fiber. See, what are the sources? Rayon, wood bulb, nylon, silk and wool, polyester, we get from polyester, petroleum product, acrylic, wool product. Then what are the uses of synthetic fiber? See children, first rayon is used to make rope, cloth, cap and tire cords and carpets. Next, nylon. Nylon is used to make fishing nets, ropes, parachutes, fabrics and bristles for brushes. Then polyester. Polyester is used to make fabric for suits and shirts, hoses, conveyor belts, films, PET bottles and wires. Then acrylic. Acrylic is used to make sweater, shawl and blanket. Now we understand, children. Fibers can divide into two types. Natural fibers, then synthetic fiber or man-made fiber. Next chapter, grains. Grains is a small, hard, dry seed. Each grain is protected by a husk and the husk is enclose the seed. See, children, each grain is protected by a husk and the husk encloses the seed. These two main types of commercial grain crops are, first one, cereals, another one, legumes. See, examples, wheat, maize, rice, beans, peas, barley and millets are some of the examples of whole grains. See, children, one by one, we will see these examples. First one, wheat. This is the most important crop cultivated in the world. Whole wheat is important because it is rich in fiber, vitamins and minerals. Some of the wheat products are bread, cake, pasta, wheat jam and cracked wheat. Next, maize. In many tropical and subtropical countries, for example Mexico and America, maize is the main food that people eat. It is also known as corn. Maize is also made into oil for cooking. Yellow or colored corn may promote eye health. It is also a rich source of many vitamins and minerals. Corn syrup is used as a sweetener instead of sugar in many products. See, children, some of the maize products are sweet corn, breakfast cereal, tortilla chips, taco and maize oil. Next, rice. Rice is a type of grass. It is produced whole while after sugarcane and maize. Large parts of the world human population, especially people in Asia, have this as their main food. 90% of the world rice product is in Asia. White rice contains few essential nutrients. Brown rice is a whole grain that contains the fiber corn. Brown rice is usually considered much healthier than white rice. Rice, idli, idiyappam and rice all are the food items made from rice. Then, last one, millets. Millets are a group of small seeded grasses. They are widely grown around the world as cereal crops for fodder and human food. It helps in weight loss. It is rich in fiber. Some of the millet products are sorghum, foxtail millet, finger millet, pearl millet, barnyard millet, hodo millet and little millet. Have you understand, children? So, in this class, we have seen grains. Name the grains: wheat, maize, rice, beans, peas, barley and millet. Okay, children, we will meet in the next class. Thank you, children.